know you one day. She said it. Now, Kikinga is Yuande's dad. He's, in fact, he's the dad of every baby we've had born here at the Calgary Zoo. And he is a fantastic dad because he actually really learned from one of the best silverbacks out there. When he was born in 1978 at the Jersey Zoo in England, he was born to a very famous troop of gorillas because something very famous happened there. One day, at the zoo, a mom came with her son, and she had him perched up on an area like this, sitting on the fence. And for whatever reason, something happened, and the little boy fell off the fence into the gorilla enclosure. And as you can imagine, everyone was here. It was a packed audience like what we have right now. And everyone was like, oh, what's going to happen? This has never happened before. There's a gorilla? There's a boy? What's going to happen? Well, the gorilla that happened to notice that this boy fell into the enclosure happened to be the silverback gorilla. His name